Well, if you hop on a Metro Transit train this weekend, take a closer look. The agency is reducing its usual 3-car routes down to just 2 cars. Transit leaders say there are several reasons why, the main being maintenance, although they do admit this will probably help safety as well.
Ian Russell explains how fewer train cars could give you a more secure ride.
Take a ride on the light rail on the Metro, and you'll notice,
attention, Green Line trains,
things are changing.
Every day is a sort of a different adventure.
Metro Transit's Brian Funk, a rider himself.
As somebody who rides the system a lot, by the end of the day today, I'm going to go catch the train, catch the Orange Line. You know, I'm going to learn something on those trips as well.
Always looking for ways to improve the ride. And starting this weekend, you can see that.
We will begin using 2-car trains on weekends starting Saturday.
A change in the amount of trains you'll see, with a list of reasons why.
We should right-size this and be able to save some of that wear and tear and lessen the burden on a maintenance staff where we need to, frankly, hire more people.
Metro Transit will decrease the number of cars from 3 to 2 on certain lines, depending on how busy they are. Funk says this is a way to help their maintenance staff, which is down nearly 30% from full capacity. And this could also help security and safety, something Funk says they're always looking to do.
Have a little bit less ground to cover when they're out there, you know, taking care of business on the platforms and on the trains.
Funk says they hope riders are open to the idea, though riders we spoke with aren't fully convinced yet, wanting to always have as many cars as there are.
Most definitely, because there's always like a lot of events, like the Twins games, the Vikings as well.
There's no guarantee that this program will stick. Funk admits that himself. Still, he says they've got to try anything they can to keep improving rides.
Everything we can do to try to make a difference, you know, is something that, you know, we want to be able to give it a shot.
In Minneapolis, Ian Russell, KARE 11 News.